Muscle and joint pain can make it very difficult to get out and do the things you love, whether it be tennis, swimming, or any other activity. But there is a new form of laser therapy featured at one Connecticut center that could relieve some of that pain. Dr. Richard Karpanos joins us from New England Spine and Disc to tell us all about Light Cure Therapy. And he's joined with three of his patients. And we have Brian and his wife, Donna, and we have Nick, Lara, a world-class runner with us as well. All right, first of all, let's find out what this is all about. What is this?
Well, this is the latest weapon in the treatment of chronic pain, and it uses very intense light energy that penetrates about 6 inches deep into the tissue. And much like photosynthesis energizes and vitalizes plants, humans are also energized and vitalized by light energy. This gets light energy deep into the cells, the damaged tissue. Patients who are like athletes, elite athletes, who have tendon injuries, muscle injuries, lower back and sciatica problems, cervical disc, neck problems, TMJ, plantar fasciitis, epicondylitis of the elbow, golfers and tennis elbow. And it just has so many applications. And you feel results almost immediately.
How intense is it when you say intense laser?
Well, it's very intense. And up until about a year and a half ago, in order to deliver this intense light energy, it would actually have to damage the tissue to get that far. So this is at 850 nanometers. And it's a specific wavelength that can penetrate and activate the cells without cutting or damaging the cells. So it's really a cold laser therapy, but it does have a slight thermal effect, so it's very soothing.
And it's for everybody, as you said.
It's for everyone. It has hundreds of applications, and there have been hundreds of clinical studies that show its efficacy. It's amazing. We've been basically able to eliminate most pain management situations where patients have to go for injections and medications, and we can heal sports injuries in a fifth the time of a typical course of care.
All right, let's talk to Brian over here, and as you apply this, what are your issues, Brian?
Well, when I came to Dr. Karpanos, I had a neck issue. I'm a tennis player, and it hurt my neck a lot to try to serve. I couldn't move my neck one way or the other too far. So I came to Dr. Karpanos to see what he could do for me.
And right now he's applying the laser. What does that feel like?
It feels, you feel a little bit of heat. You feel a little bit, it's very soothing, and it's not painful at all. And it just feels very relaxing.
And Dr. Karpanos, how does this work for disc problems? Does it help?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, it has really, really changed the care of disc herniations and slip discs and stenosis, even post-surgical candidates, because we can do this over metal, we could do it over rods and pins, but what you're doing is you're revitalizing the cells of the disc in order to build new disc tissue. So we do something called decompression in my office, and we do the laser, and we've gotten amazing results. We've saved hundreds of patients from back surgeries.
Very good. And how was it for you, Brian? Was it successful for your issues?
Very successful for my issues. When I was driving a car, if I had to take a left turn, I could hardly turn my neck.
Okay.
And now I can drive very well.
So that feels really good right now.
That feels real good.
Okay, we're gonna go next to your wife Donna.
Yes.
So let's find out what were your issues, Donna? What was going on with you?
I also love to play tennis, and I had some knee issues, and I actually went to an orthopedic surgeon who told me that I needed knee replacement surgery, but he said I was too young at the time. This was 10 years ago, and I was determined not to go through that surgery, so I did anything I could in my power to avoid it. Really thought I wouldn't be able to play tennis, and I coach a tennis team too at a local high school, so it was really a big part of my life. And my husband was going for his neck, and he said, you ought to try it for your knee.
And it worked well for you as well.
I'm able to play tennis, and I haven't had the knee replacement surgery yet.
So. Okay, great. Mm-hmm. Dr. Karpanos, this is another way to avoid surgery?
Oh, absolutely. I believe I would try this way before I subjected myself to an invasive procedure or even medication. We can rebuild a lot of knees. I've had patients with osteoarthritis of the knee. After one treatment, they feel results. I mean, it's been impressive. And the results continue to get better hours after the treatment.
All right, let's go on to Nick.
Yeah.
Nick, you're a world-class runner. What was your issue? Is it your leg as well?
Yeah, I had an IT band issue my senior year of college. And basically, I had to stop running for about a year. So I've been out of the competitive area for about a year now. And when I moved up here to take on the job at Southern Connecticut, the head coach was a client of Carp, and so he asked me if I wanted to come along. So Carp started working on me, and within a couple days, I was back up and running efficiently again, which was pretty surprising after all the people I saw. And the next objective would have been to get surgery, but Carp definitely saved me from having to do that.
Are you back at that elite level?
Yeah, this is the first summer that I've actually been able to train like full time and get the mileage and stuff I've needed to get in. And so we'll find out during the winter, most likely.
Any side effects?
There are no side effects. We just don't do it over a gravid uterus if you're pregnant. We don't do it over the thyroid gland. We don't do it over malignant tumors. Other than that, there are no side effects.
Success rate for this?
Success has been amazing. I would say every patient gets results. It may take a series of treatments, but I've had a patient with plantar fasciitis for 2 years. In one treatment, it was gone. That's not typical, but usually in a series of treatments, we can help just about everybody with a sports injury, low back, neck pain. As I said, the list goes on and on. Even TMJ, tinnitus, hearing problems, it's amazing.
Great. All right, for more information, we have a full screen right here for everybody at home. New England Spine and Disc is offering 2 free visits with laser therapy treatments for Connecticut residents. So all you have to do is call that number on your screen to set up an appointment. That number is 203-799-3472. Also, check out their website, newenglandspineanddisc.com. Dr. Karpanos, thank you so much for being here. Nick, Donna, and Brian, thank you as well.
Thank
we
you.
Appreciate it. Okay.
Thank
Coming
you.
Up next, we will join Teresa, celebrity chef Joel Gargano of Bravo's Rocco's Dinner Party in the kitchen. We'll find out what's cooking when we come back.